Okay, now the compass is calibrated, both compasses actually, and I'm waiting for the satellites. The transmitter acquired 9 satellites and the copter 4. I'm waiting for 6 to be stable. Now there are 6. And off we go.
Well, this thing is very far from being perfect, but it, for $300, it definitely is a good solution. Let's take a look now that I put the floorboards on. Almost done. As you see, they are moving the boat in front of me. Tomorrow morning most probably is the big day and Pukenumeu will be a boat again. This was the last touch and we are done. And now the final touch, applying the decals, and we are ready for launching the boat.
Ωραία, ωραία, σωστά είναι.
Εκεί είναι.
Ναι.
Εδώ είναι η ράβδοση.
Discussing where to, how to align the letters.
Είναι εδώ. Η ράβδοση είναι εδώ, να την.
Ναι, σωστό είναι.
Θα το βάλουμε εκεί.
Ναι, σωστό. Αλλά θα τα στρώσεις ωραία, ε, το, αυτό το... Εντάξει.
They claim by spraying with a solution of water and dishing liquid, they are going to move the letters up and down very easy, and then with a credit card to attach them. Let's see how successful it is. I've never seen that before in my life. Their technique is not so much different than mine. They are struggling. It's a real struggle to apply them correctly. And let's see how they finish.
Vira, vira, vira!
Άντισε!
Γελίδε καθότι!
Πόσο!
Πατάει το μπροστινό!
Ωραία!
Γελίδε καθότι!
Ωραία!
Βάλω δύο σπίνες.
Όχι. Θα μου κλείσεις τα πίσω τώρα. Θα μου κλείσεις τα πίσω.
Morning. As you can see, I'm not in the boatyard anymore. I'm at Poros. You can see the small town in the background. Yesterday was the splash day. Everything went really smooth with the actual procedure. But as always, it was a small drama. In the beginning, it was planned to glue the decals on the hull. This didn't go as smoothly as I expected. The people who were doing it were completely inexperienced. They were actually their first time that did something like that. Although they prevented me to do it myself, so they had to remove them and order a new set. Well, at that point I started to think that the whole thing will be postponed for next day, since it took 3-4 days for the subcontractor to supply the decals. But it seems that the boatyard had anticipated it and had ordered extra letters. So suddenly everything started to go very fast. In the meantime, me anticipating that the splash will be postponed, I started to render a video. So they caught me completely unprepared. And suddenly I was in the water. I just could take two videos with my iPhone. And then when I was in the water, in the slip, I had to go, because from some distance. I was looking at a burst of wind approaching, and this would make the departure very tricky, me being also alone. But everything went reasonably good. I exited the small area there where they launched the boats, and I tried to engage the autopilot. Well, the autopilot didn't work. Actually, the motor direction was reverted for some reason, and later I found out that I had to recalibrate everything because it had lost its memory. But anyway, the autopilot was useless. So, and the wind approached, and everything was falling downstairs, and I heard a lot of voices, and I had to steer the boat. So it was a little bit of a drama, resulting that I didn't take any videos.